And first point goes to Melnikova from Russia.
Alors dans les deux derniers instants, la Russe ici qui marque un point pour remporter la première manche. Évidemment, c'est un 2-3, donc il lui reste encore une manche à remporter pour remporter le match.
We have 3 full days of competition here. We're featuring 3 weight classes today and 2 weight classes on each of tomorrow and the next day. So come on back and check out the action every single day. Canada is represented in every single weight class.
Donc on rappelle que ces compétitions durent 3 jours, aujourd'hui, vendredi et samedi. Il y aura 7 catégories de poids au total. Aujourd'hui, on aura 3 catégories de poids. Et puis demain on en aura 2. Et samedi, on conclut avec une autre 2 catégories.
Bang Ines, please report to the head table. Bang Ines, please report to the head table. 20 seconds remain on mat 8. The match between Otkontseng Dalasuk from Mongolia and Roxana Sasina is still scoreless. Now 9 seconds remain. We may have our first clinch on mat 8.
So it's now, the time is not terminé sur le tapis A, donc we will have a clinch. On aura un clinch sur le tapis A. The procedure for a clinch is one of the wrestlers picks a ball out of a hat, and the color that comes out will have the advantage over a competitor. Donc, la couleur qui est sélectionnée lors du tirage au sort sera avantageuse contre l'autre compétitrice pour déterminer le vainqueur de ce match. 30 seconds to score, 30 secondes pour marquer un point, sinon le point va à l'équipe défendue.
And a clean start, so we will have the Mongolian wrestler, Dalasuk, trying to score here. The onus is on her. She must score in 30 seconds.
Un match décisif. Le gagnant de ce match-ci remportera ce combat.
She needed to win the second period and off to a great start on mat A. Otkontseng Dalasuk from Mongolia, the world silver medalist from last year, leads 3-0, but she does need to win this round and force a tiebreaker. First point goes to Bukinich on mat B.
Sur le tapis A, la Mongolaise qui répond ici à l'attaque de la Polonaise, elle a 3 points pour rester en vie, donc elle se doit de remporter ce match. Elle qui est médaillée d'argent.
Nice counter there by Butkevich, stopping the leg attack of Melnikova on that beam. But Melnikova stopping the attack herself and scoring a point. She now has the advantage. She was the last wrestler to score. It is 1-1 on mat B once again. Melnikova with the advantage.
Absolutely, Jeremy. The Russian wrestler is now in full control of this match. All she needs to do is play safe, play defensive, and she will win this round. Donc la Russe qui a l'avantage marqué sur ce match, elle se doit de demeurer calme et de défendre les attaques.
And we're gonna have a clinch on mat C, Semensova and Johansson. So Semensova will get the choice of the balls.
Un clinch sur le mat C. Red, rouge.
So Semensova will get to take single leg position with her head to the outside. She then has 30 seconds in which to score. This is on mat C. And we have a winner on mat B with a 2-1 final score. Your winner from Great Britain is Bukiewicz. And Semen Solo will score a single point in the clinch, and she will win this match 2-0 and move on in the 67 kilogram weight class. Donc, sur le...